Hi everyone, it's me, Rolling Redneck. Last time we found our way to the area that was mysteriously had its name changed by the mods in our emails and board post. I hate these things.
Yeah? What's up?
I don't know how I got out of the LAREP, but died.
Bloody egg! Bloody egg!
I might show you how to make all four of the Grundies in Theta Server. Or I might just post the recipes in the description. But you only have one type of Grunty per server. Otherwise, they'll just fly off into the abyss and say, you only need one of this type of Grunty.
And so, I shall name her Aura. Without you, she would not exist. The Shining Girl, Aura. We will entrust her with our will. Our future is in her hands. She is our...
What?
just think it's her.
Look! There's more over here!
Shunning the field, broken by wave, the shadowed girl whispers, "Surely I will return." Alas, the truth unbeknownst, awaiting her at journey's end, eternal mourning for her land.
Well, that doesn't make any sense either.
Yeah.
So we just got two more of the little story seeds. One is Harald Hurek. The other is the Epitaph of Twilight.
Well, if I find anything, I'll email you.
Okay, I'll do the same. See ya.
But more about that will be revealed in the future of this Let's Play of the Dot Hack Tetralogy. So I think I will pause real quick and unload some crap. I'm back. So let's get started with Gardenia's little side quest area.
So, what's in here? Do you think a Hitori Shizuka would grow here?
What?
That's what you're looking for? I hope you can find it. Not here. It blossoms. Then
oh, it's a Japanese flower thingy.
You're a real romantic, Gardenia. Shut up.
I better get something else on. And this is our friend the Menhir. He resurrects enemies and is overall annoying. I also did a bunch of shopping. You know, let me get Gardenia's up levels up a little bit. Okay, field is cleared. Gardenia has a few levels on her.
Fluffy head of a dandelion, a thought always crosses my mind. Like it would feel good if you could fly like that? No. I think it would itch when the fluff got in your ears.
Well, she's probably not wrong. I think Gardenia has a different way of thinking from everybody else. Thank you. You'll need that thunder spell, Mistral. Unfortunately, they don't always change to the equipment that you want them to, so you have to change them yourself. As far as how friend affection works, see, it increases by doing things for them, spending time with them in dungeons, builds, responding to the emails directly. You can also lower it by giving them bad items, you know, their items they need, like antidotes and restoratives. Am I the only one in this game who packs antidotes? Probably. A lot of people don't use items in these kind of let's plays, but I do because I'll tell you a true fact, my reaction time is shit. That's nice of her in her own way. Anyway, I'm gonna call it a video. Have a nice day, like and subscribe.